Hello, I'm John Jensenius of the National Weather Service, and I'd like to speak to you for just a couple minutes on lightning and lightning safety. Our goal in the National Weather Service is to keep you safe, but we need your help. That's because it's your behavior when thunderstorms are in the area that determines your risk of becoming a lightning victim. You know, lightning is fascinating to watch, but it's also extremely dangerous. In the past 10 years, almost 400 people in the United States have been killed by lightning, and many, many more have been injured. In a typical year, there are about 25 million lightning strikes across the United States, and each one of those lightning strikes is a potential killer. So whether you're enjoying outdoor recreational activities, working outside, or just doing normal daily chores, it's important that you act promptly when thunderstorms threaten. Simply put, there is no safe place outside when a thunderstorm is in the area. Many people wait far too long to get to a safe place, and they put themselves in a dangerous and potentially deadly situation. Here are a couple facts that you should know about lightning. First of all, lightning can strike 10 miles from a thunderstorm. If you hear thunder, you're likely within striking distance of the storm, and you need to get to a safe place immediately. Substantial buildings and hardtop metal vehicles offer good protection. However, open buildings, rain shelters, and small sheds are just not safe. While inside, don't touch anything that could become electrified by a nearby lightning strike. That includes anything that plugs into an electrical outlet, corded phones, plumbing, and windows and doors. If you are going to be outside, have a plan so that you can get to a safe place if a thunderstorm does develop. Before going outside, listen to the forecast and consider canceling or postponing the activity if thunderstorms are predicted. And if you are outside, keep an eye on the sky. Watch for developing storms. And if the sky starts to look at all threatening, head towards safety. Most importantly, though, if you hear thunder, get to a safe place immediately. We want you to enjoy the outdoors, but more importantly, we want you to be safe. To learn more about lightning and lightning safety, visit our website at www.lightningsafety.noaa.gov. And just remember, when thunder roars, go indoors.